Faceoff controlled by Tampa Bay. Sergachev, Kucherov off a body on Pageau. Bailey, J.G. Pageau straight away. Impeded, he hits the bullseye. And he goes right after Nikita Kucherov. Islanders with a 5-3 lead here in Game 3. And it all breaks out.
Clutterbuck just got a real good hold of Mikhail Sergachev. And you can see Cirelli trying to get Clutterbuck off of Sergachev.
Pellick and Cirelli going at it. Pageau did not like the stick work of Kucherov when he was going for the empty net. There was going to be a penalty on the play, and the referee had his arm up. And a little bit of a whack by Kucherov as well. They won the faceoff. Shot blocked by Pageau. Hook, there's the arm up. There's the slash right in the back of the legs. And Pageau says, you know what? I've had enough. And then everybody comes together below the goal line.
That's that whack right at the end there by Kucherov.
Right
that,
in the back of the leg there,
Pageau Bush, was not happy about. Probably get a good look at this angle right there.
Yeah, right on the side of the knee there. My mistake. I thought it was a little lower there.
And a little party after that.
Yeah.
There's nothing wrong with
everybody
that.
Everybody came piling in WWE style.
Yeah. We'll set the stage for a great Sunday afternoon, Game 4, 3 Eastern, NBC.
And what a response by the Islanders, huh? I mean, you think about it, you give up two goals in the third period, and then this response right here. Beauvillier able to stick with it, a no-look pass to the back door. I mean, that is filthy. And the finish by Nelson, and you got to give the Islanders full marks. I mean, you give up two goals, you certainly can be stunned, your confidence can be shaken. But they stuck with it, and like the Tampa Bay Lightning had themselves a gutsy win in Game 2, I would term this as a gutsy victory for the New York Islanders, as they certainly didn't cave here in this third period.